Deserves recognition because he saves hundreds of lives. Immediately gets your interest, doesn't it? Lives that would have otherwise been ended by lethal injection at the vets. No other sanctuary or organisation unconditionally accepts dogs that have been abused, mistreated, neglected, or abandoned. Now in its 11th year, Stephen's charity, Shack, has grown to care for around 80 dogs at any time. He's incredibly dedicated to the work of Shack, being on call 24/7, 365 days a year. A dog is supposed to be the man's best friend. Well, Stephen is undoubtedly the best friend to all of the dogs that he has saved. So, the citation reads, for his ongoing dedication and energy and his tireless commitment to supporting and caring for animals in distress, Stephen Wiley receives the Civic Award.